We got to deal with our own problem. Our residents are the people that we should be putting the money into. But we're focusing on the wrong things, and our residents are out in the street, and they tell me directly the mayor has to go. When I was growing up, we had programs that stopped us from being involved with violence. And we have to train our young people for the workforce. We can't shut down our schools, and we can't shut down our trades in our schools. And we have to deal with it now.
Entertainer, executive, humanitarian, philanthropist, and leader that I am today. My goal is to empower our youth to succeed, incorporate our seniors back into society, give our displaced and returning citizens the love, care, and respect that they deserve, and ensure that our city is safe and affordable to live in again. With your vote on November 8th, together, we will save our city from the grips of Muriel Bowser.